I can't. Oh, it's so small. I can't even see it. Oh shit. Well, whatever. What am I doing? What's my task? I have slot. I have to go to the boat place. Boat place? What is it called? Shit, I can actually hear the music this time. College records. Brittany found two. She got an Alabama Shakes. And yeah. I did see the Modesky Martin and Wood for today, but I've got enough Modesky Martin and Wood. Did you get your Randy Savage? The worst part about this is that I have to watch the stream, like the whole layout, so I have to look at me the whole time. But I love looking at me. Didn't get a chance to go out today? No worries. There was a lot of stuff that I'm just like, what is this? And my store in particular, just, it seems like they went really heavy. They sold out one entire thing, but just there's a lot of stuff I'm like, who wants this? What's this? Just the one of them. I got one of them already. Hope y'all are having a good weekend so far. Oh, look at this guy. Man, meet you at the dock. Horatio stay, Kalu Kalay. Just passing through. Nonsense. I can't. I'm squinting. Rite of purification. I'm listening. What do I seek? I seek emptiness. I would just want to be, just get everything out of my body. Pure vessel. Yeah, that's what I want. I could just do a juice cleanse, you know? Chill up the water. Well, I'm going for an emptiness, so nothing. What do I learn? Herald of the Purge. Oh shit, Satsy, I didn't save. Whoops. Yeah, I don't really want to do a cleanse. Oh, this isn't the thing? Okay, good. Shrines of the Deep. Statues. What are these statues? Left, right, middle. Always go to the left.
To the left.
Stone. Oh, you gotta get things. What am I supposed to be doing? Preparing for the ritual. Okay. He probably marked the map or something.
The stone columns.
They probably don't.
I'll burn them. Blind but can hear the children, avoid at all costs.
Only the pure. That's me, I'm the pure one. Magma. Alright, let's go explore. He marked my map. It looks like he marked my map. Let's go to that first thing. Did I get something that could handle volcanoes? This looks like a guy. Ooh, ancient lighthouse. What's in the cave? Check the left wall. Birth of the civilization. But where are the goodies? Fall of the civilization.
Oh.
That's not what's supposed to happen. Let's sleep. Let me scratch the furniture. Bruiser has been scratching furniture lately, and it pisses me off. Like, you're not supposed to do this. I need explosions. Let's turn around in the most asinine way possible. Noah, your new nickname is Lucky Spit. What is this? A ghost shark. Ooh. A job interview, hell yeah. GG's, dude. Hope it goes well. I can't go into, I have to go get bombs. Be yourself. Stay true to you. Tell them to give you a raise. Sir, you haven't even started. Don't care, give me a raise. And they'll be like, whoa, I like your style. I got some kind of rock. What you should do is say, okay, but what if I gave you $5? And then they say, oh man, yes, here you go. Ooh, what is this? Oh my god, it's a Krabos. Dredging up today. We're dredging up a stone tablet. That's what we got earlier. Let's sell everything. Let's put these bad boys in storage. And will you fix my ship? You can just hold the button and they just fix everything. Oh my god, there's a button for everything. You know, I was waiting just for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the weekend.
What? Good to see you, Griffin. Good to see you, Renee. Good to see you, Ori. Good to see you, Ed. Good to see everybody here having a good time. I said hi to back on my life. I think I said hi to everybody. Chaz. Chaz is here. Everybody in the house get crunky. Get crunky? That's a new word for me. What is in my storage? No bombs. No, I need to sleep. There was a chomper earlier that got me. They're doing a dude. Ooh, this is something new. A sea robin. That's a bird. Might as well be a bird. She's got a piece of research for sale that I can't afford. But let's go explore the thing. Oh, it's a dinner plate. We love a plate. Put a plate of food on my sandwich. I'm not gonna judge that. Because I don't think it'll help me. I see a boy. AKA a statue. Oopsility. Okay, so that really didn't do much for me. I blew that up for nothing? Or heal. Hi. What happened? I can't do it that way.
The TV is too old, it doesn't support a splitter.
Well, I'm playing the game. We can go later. Okay. Thank you. Ooh, it's a bottle. Question marks added to your cargo. No, I'm gonna get grumbled. I don't quite have the banish move back yet. I would like it to catch some fish. There are now too many of them. Squiggling and a squiggling.
Something real bad is about to happen, I can tell.
Oh, they don't like this dock.
Alright, I guess we're gonna sleep.
Can I buy another bomb? Sure can.
I guess it's one bomb a day, essentially. Or one bomb a visit, maybe? Oh! Oh! That's a big boy!
Escape. Do a trick. Impress me. Damn.
Almost fulfilled my dream. He seems to always attack and never protect. So I don't think so. Ooh! Really sharp. I love a sharp. Trophy catch. Who doesn't love a good shark? Sharks are just such friendly little animals. They'd never hurt anybody. Got a bomb. Can I afford that? No. What do I need to research, if anything? Should I be researching? I wonder. I hate the menu in this. I could get that, but I don't really want to. I've gotten that. I should get a bigger propeller, but I'm fine, I think. I'm not doing nets. No nets in my house. Only freedom. I didn't do the back end. Oh God, Twitch decided to reset at the worst possible time. I got that one, I think. I don't think I can catch him. Maybe, oh wait, I wonder if you can catch him with a net. But these guys seem too ethereal to, or ethereal? What am I looking for? Abyssal. To catch. What the hell? Also, turn your light on, you dinkus. Nothing says that you need to not have a nightlight. You're a grown man. You're allowed to have a nightlight. Alright, let's see how we're gonna be doing this. Wasn't I here? Hazawa? Maybe I'm supposed to get two things and put it in the rock slab. Okay, so I need two fish.
or it might be here. It's not. I gotta go skate a little bit, and then... What did I say? Ruby earrings. Fancy. Okay, so I need two fish. That's a splooter. Are we about to hit day 100? I think we are. I can't read it because it's way too small. I don't think I have anything, but I'm gonna put this back. Just sleep it off. I know there was a skate over here. And it's a shark I need. That's like wood. It's wood. And escape. And escape. Nope, wrong thing. Wrong thing. I'm so dead. If the big one comes, I'm so dead. Sorry.
What is that? Cold fire?
Pick it up. Listen, I'm getting excited because I'm finding goodies. When you find a goodie, you can't help but scream. So I guess I have to do all of these to get things. So that means I'm gonna have to get a crab trap. Which kinda sucks. Efficient one. Okay, well. Mm. I guess that's at the fish market. Well, let's fix this. God, it's so small on the screen. Can I fix my net? Where is my net? I don't even think I have it equipped. Oh yeah, I fixed my boat. My boat's good. Let's put that in the cargo, and can't you repair that? It's my dad. I'll call him up. Need repair. How do I fix this? Oh, just repair it. That's my ringtone. It's a good one. I'll call him back in a bit. Do I sleep? I guess I sleep. Okay, I'm gonna try something real quick. Properties. Can I make it large? I can make it larger. That will do. I can see it a slightly better. This is pretty janky, but it's gonna have to work. Okay, I was supposed to put rocks here, things, statues. Did he say something about putting... Wait. Do they have to go in certain spots? Maybe not. I guess it doesn't matter. Let's go figure out where to put these things, though. He probably told me everything, and I didn't pay attention. Surprise. What is it I should be doing? I need the three flames, three shines of the deep. They're scattered. Oh, those are doing it. So what are these things? Relics? What? Oh, he probably eats fish. Duh. I lit some little flames. All three must be lit. Get lit. So that one's done. Oh, the ancient ruins. That's where I need to go. Bonk. You think this is gonna be a good one? It's just a treasure. My rod! No! Alright, let's drop a crab pot. Oops. No? That's right, you have to do it this way. Crab pot, plenty. Good luck, little crab pot. Do I have a bomb?
No, I don't.
I do have a bash. Damn it. Just a fucking plate. Didn't we see a thing that wanted, like, stuff? Oh my god. We dredging. Let's go, Andrew. Love to get lost. You also have an interview, Andrew. That's so exciting. Good luck, friend. Up. Be yourself. You'll do great. Everybody likes Andrew. What does this want? What did it say? Two malformed fish glittering inside. Low shallow groves. So I have to go learn about this thing. Okay, I'm gonna fuck my hole. I'm pressing the wrong button. I love when you do that. Is that on my map? Or do I have to remember where I put my crab pots? They are not on my map. I have to remember where they are. Oh, hell. Surely no. Some bull honky. They were like over here? I know it'll be like a buoy. Oh, hello, squat lobster. We needed one of those, right? that bailing back. We needed both of these boys because they make that. They make us spooky. Okay, now where the hell do I put them? Where was the thing? I'm gonna start way back over here because we saw a thing that it needed. Right? It was here. Or was it over there? There's no way it was over here. No, it was in this weird area. Right? We did that. My lobster! No!
It was right here.
I can't believe it. Ew, a creepy goose. A snail. I don't really need one of these though. What? It's like they're holding hands. Check pot, pull up, pull up, pull up. Please. Okay, got it. Nothing, jeez. Let's go sell these so I can maybe get another pot. That was 2 days ago. I know I should be working on the other, finding out what I need for that slab, but also a big question. This is a very large question. Is it? What broke? I liked. Sick. Is this gonna be like? Oh no! It rotted. No, it still says fresh. So I'm going to assume that it's going to be fine. Probably. My assumption is we will meet Cthulhu soon.
Repair all. My pot's better. I'm not gonna buy a net. I need a pot. Where's the pot? Another one of these boys. I ain't spoiling nothing. Satsy, please. Let's see if I can nap and if everything's gonna be fine. There's the boy I want. Well, he's gonna catch a fish for my lady. Keep forgetting that the lighthouse is different from the sanctuary thing. Sanctuary? The old guy place. Where do you old guys go? No! No! Yes, I did, Satsy. I sure did lose it again. Pet, well, that's what I want to do. I want to pet the fish. Until the morn. This is what they do in that show. Okay, here's one. I'm gonna put it down here because that stuff isn't gonna get broken. Get broken. There's another creepy crawler just in case. It's like, oh, that one's rotten now. Sorry, bro. Repair. Alright, I'm gonna be careful as hail going in here. He's still fresh. Last one, I just need to go back to the guy in Little Morrow and be like, yo, my homie.
Can I get a little intel on this? What's the lowdown on my hometown? I don't know what the lowdown is on my hometown. Probably not good. Can I sell these? You can sell them. Oh my goodness. Sick. Those hands, I got cold fire. That's not the move I need. Back, but support. Nope. Nope. What's up, hoes? I'm back. Traitor. Show him the stone tablet. Inspect it closely. Remarkable. There are more out there. Shit. Shape of a glyph. Only one more to find. I mean, I do have quite a few. Oh yeah, you buy plates. You need, you've got a dinner party. What does the dock worker do now? Is he still crazy? He's still sad. Let me get some wood. I think I needed wood for the last couple upgrades. I just moved them back. Oh my god. Thomas,
where are you going?
Love to mix up X and Y. Love to mix up A and B. Never will remember them. No, no, no. Dock, I guess. Just need one of these. Upgrade. Oh, so I need one wood and one engine. Why don't we go ahead and do that? I know where to get an engine fairly quickly. I've been calling them engines. They're probably not called engines. which is being funky. Metal scraps. A big part, yes.
What are them, what do you call it? Big parts. There it is, folks. A perfect ship. Now keep it in one piece. No. Never. I'm a bump into everything. Oh, look at that. I see that boat. Oh! So this guy says that there's one more stone tablet I need to find. Which I assume is the last thing I need to put into the thing to get the lost flame. So I need to go up there and I need to search for stuff to dredge, basically. So, what's this? It's another one I use. What do you want? I don't have that. I can't help you. I also don't know how to get into the lighthouse. I assume, well, maybe the lighthouse is, That's a shark. Let's see what the scary rock says. Put my hands on the stone. I'm not sane enough. What if I go into the darkness and get insane? Touch the thing. Get a little crazy. Get a little weird. Love to get a little weird. Place your hand on the stone. Deep vision enters your mind. A leviathan rises its gray head. That's some lore for you. Ah! My winch. I need that winch. Crabs. Market. But did he get both of them? No, just one. So, where do you think I'm gonna find a stone tablet?
Why is there an X on that? Well, the way I found the other ones was getting lucky and going up to these things and just dredging. But I think they're all near a thing. Light and he still bit me. I also think like, these little guys are looking at me funny now. That's not cool. I don't like it. I miss my TV. I miss seeing the screen. I might get a nicer one this time. I'm excited for that. I've been using the same TV since 2016. Longer than that, I think. Probably. Ugh, that broken report link. Links are broken. Dune! It's... I should nap, actually. Let's go in the morning. And I know people are gonna say, well, you could just get another monitor. No, it's not the same. Just get a good computer monitor. No. The TV is better, objectively. I won't be taking any questions. So mad. You want to bet it's in there. I bet a pretty penny on that. Better cover your mouth when you cough, Thomas.
We did it. That's not a grove, though. Also, I hope it's not there. I hope it should. It's here, right? I'm not insane. Coelacanth, she wants that. And that's how you break your rod. There's something dredged there. I need to go look. I do need another bomb though, sadly. Because I think there's another side to it. Also, where are my tasks? Light the statues. Collect the samples. Find the tablets. Sleep so I can buy a bomb. And then we'll look around this area a little bit more. And if not, I will go talk to the guy again. Ooh, research, okay. I guess I will research while I'm here. I really don't want to deal with nets. I would rather get engines. Twin propeller engine. Well, let's go see what that thing was. Okay. Is this really just the opposite side? Sure looks to be. And I just kind of missed it. Okay, let's go look around a little bit more. And see if he gives me any more advice. Might as well just dredge everything. But I see.
Pull a ring. I can get some money for this. Let's fish. There's a spot there. No, I'm pretty sure I've looked all in this. And there's some gross fish in there, so. Aha, this has got to be it. That looks shiny. A shiny button thing. Transcribing after a few minutes, he puts his pen and reads aloud.
When the sky mistakes the stars and the air grows thick with night, the deep will open its scars. Protect us, O guiding light.
Give me that thing.
In the meantime, you got anything to sell?
Do a little repair, go to the sleep. I don't need to do that every time. Let's go get the last thing into the thing. See if I can actually find it. Am I gonna have some trouble? Probably gonna have some trouble. Really good at getting into trouble. No, that's the wrong thing. That goes to the lighthouse. This better not just be a side quest.
step inside.
Ooh! Lots of goodies. I guess I can't look at my storage. That sucks. Weird. So my storage I can't access from any dock, I guess. Oh, okay. Damn it. Oh god. Oh god. So I don't know what I just picked up. It was something shiny. That's all I know. So what was the deal with this thing? Hold on. Let me read that again. Because we all know. I only kind of skimmed it. Get out of here, fish. Nobody's got time for you. A stone shrine slab, two malformed fish riding in the sun. I wonder what it means. I guess just two fish that are nastied. That something slithers up onto the shore. Or slithers up into your boat. Just get out of there, just get out of there, just get out of there. No. Let's go heal, I guess, and get. Stuff out of storage. Do it there. Guess I'm gonna go take the guy the thing. It's getting expensive. Yo, what's up, gamers?
What's up, gamers?
Oh, this is a light. Wait, that did 35? Oh, it does even. Wow! Well, okay, please. Achoo. Goodness me. Now we can really see. Cool. Well, two malformed fish. Found something interesting. Oh yeah. Like the statues. Okay, I just have to figure out how to get two malformed fish. Deliver that. Catch up. Catch a fang tooth. Oh, it's that guy that wants stuff, and she wants me to do stuff. Horseshoe crab. Oh, that's my passion. Well. Let's see what this guy says really quick. Real quick like. Book holds power. He's just telling me what they do again. Largely it don't. Let's mosey. Gonna go up here though and get some bombs just in case. And repair my boat. Unless, do you think two malformed fish, do you think they mean two variant fish? It's a crab. Did I get them? Shit, of course I didn't. Because I clicked the wrong button. Man, they are not polite with that. All right, here's one. Let's discard him. Catch and release, baby. That's why they call it fishing and not catching. I wonder if he can give me any tips on this, if I'm right on this. What am I supposed to be doing? Prepare for the ritual. Huh? Or check the stone columns and they probably tell you. Protection from the magma, find them. Blind but can hear the children, avoid at all costs. Swarm of creatures. Burn them away. It's talking about that. Okay. Let's go put one of these fishies in here. And if that's not the solution, then I'll go to the restroom and maybe look it up. That's the wrong button again. You're very good at that, Thomas. Okay, so yeah, I guess it's just two weird looking fish. That's a weird looking fish you got there. There's another one. Crusted talisman. It's a hook, it looks like. What does it do? It's just in storage. So we got everything we need. Cool. Let's go talk back to my girl. And then we'll take a little break. How about that? See if equipping this does anything for us. One, let's sell some fish. Look at this catch. Rotting! You're crazy.